This morning, a mother in Northern California being called a hero after fighting off a mountain lion as it was attacking her son.
It was a pretty vicious attack, took him to the ground, and apparently, as was described, was biting into this young child.
Authorities in rural San Mateo County say 5-year-old Jack, his mother and grandfather, were out for a walk earlier this week when a mountain lion attacked Jack, taking him to the ground and biting him. Jack's mother jumped into action, charging at the mountain lion.
The mom lunged at the mountain lion, and just before making physical contact with it, the lion let her son go.
According to his family, Jack has been released from the hospital after suffering puncture wounds, saying he's pretty bruised up, but recovering.
He has a lot of lacerations, bruising all over his body, but especially on his face. And he has one fracture near his eye, so his eye is really swollen. But he's all stitched up. He's a brave, courageous little boy, and he's gonna come out of it with that spirit intact.
Neighbors have seen mountain lions before, but experts say attacks on humans are rare. Authorities are still searching for the animal that attacked Jack.
We're doing our best to try to capture the lion, remove it so that it can't threaten anyone else.
And Jack's dad released a statement calling his wife the bravest woman he knows.
Hi, everyone. George Stephanopoulos here. Thanks for checking out the ABC News YouTube channel. If you'd like to get more videos, show highlights, and watch live event coverage, click on the right over here to subscribe to our channel. And don't forget to download the ABC News app for breaking news alerts. Thanks for watching.